Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak here from Huda TV to my brothers and sisters all over the world. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you on this day, to make you happy on this day, to accept from you your good deeds, and to bless you and your family, to grant you happiness in the dunya and on the day of resurrection. My dear brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us on this day to be happy. It is true that there are many oppressions taking place around the world. There are many hardships taking place around the world. There are many people who are sad on this day. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us these Eids so that we would be happy, as a day of festivity, as a day of happiness. And so use this day for the following three things. Number one, be grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Show some gratitude to Allah. Praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all that He has given you. Number two, forgive the people that you have wronged and the people that have wronged you. Make peace with your family, your relatives, your mother, your father, your children, your uncles, your aunts. Make peace with everyone that you can possibly make peace with. And remember that one of the people of Jannah, one of the men of paradise, as Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us, was a man who used to empty his heart every single night of anything that was evil towards anybody else. Any ill assumptions, any hard feelings, any grudges, he would clear his heart, purify his heart, and therefore Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would grant this man paradise. And remember on this day to spread the khair and spread the good wherever you are. So go around and spread the salam. Go around and pray the Salatul Eid. Go back from a different route. Visit your family members. Even if they are trying to cut you off, contact the people in your life that you can fulfill the rights, so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect you on the day of resurrection. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us on this day, to make you happy on this day, to make you happy throughout the year, and to accept from you your deeds, and to make you peaceful with everyone in your life, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given the right for peace. Jazakumullah khairan. Eid Mubarak. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.